हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल. आई होप आई एम ऑडिबल टू एवरीवन. हेमंत सर, प्रदीप सर, कैन यू टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स इफ आई एम ऑडिबल? ओके, थैंक यू सो मच. So we have few more people coming in and joining in. Thank you for joining post Diwali first Sunday, and we are very happy and proud today to share with you this webinar, which is on Muhurat to Muhurat Focus 20, and we'll be discussing about the past 1 year on Focus 20, which is our flagship product. Gautam, please add people as they come in here.
Yes, sir.
So I'll just start with the celebration, which we had a small celebration in our office on Diwali. I'll just share that with you. We had a small celebration on Lakshmi Pujan Day at our office, and last 1 year for Focus 20, the last 1 year journey is what we want to share with you today. We started this journey on last Muhurat trading day, that is 14th November 2020, and we created a small broadcast group for all our clients and elite prospects who we felt could be part of this journey. And we are very happy that whatever we have achieved in Focus 20, we want to share the entire journey and the milestones that we have achieved in this journey so far. So as you can see on the screen, on 14th or 13th November 2020, we had started this journey in my mom's account, Supriya Paranspe. This is her account, and we started with 3 lakh rupees in Focus 20. As you can see on the screen, we send this broadcast to all our clients, and during the entire year, we are being sharing snapshots of the milestones that were achieved. So, as you can see on the screen, 14 November we started Focus 20 with 3 lakhs, and just in December, on 31st December, there was 10% returns. These are few of the screenshots or the snippets that we shared with the clients and with the elite prospects about Focus 20 and the different asset classes that we were tracking with the same. So we had 3 lakhs in Focus 20. We presumed that we had 3 lakhs in access to multi-cap fund in gold or in a fixed deposit. And this is how the journey went ahead. So to share few milestones about Focus 20, first important milestones, we have 21 companies which paid dividend. Yes, 21 companies. You can see on the screen the name of the companies: Blue Star, Alembic, Alchem, mostly pharma companies, because the rally last year was driven by pharma companies. And we had more weightage of pharma companies in Focus 20 portfolio. As the name suggests, we have 20 stocks at any given point of time, but 21 companies paid dividend. So in my account, in Supriya Paranspe account, which was of 3 lakh rupees, we had close to about 3,000 rupees that came as dividend. We have not taken that. We have not considered that in the returns that we are going to show to you. Sanofi, Supreme, SKF, all these companies had paid dividend, which were in the Focus 20 portfolio. The second milestone was 3 multi-baggers. We had 3 multi-baggers. So, just to define multi-baggers, any company which has more than 100% returns in 1 year are multi-baggers typically. So Gulshan Poly was 101%, Lakshmi Organic was 145% up, and DMart is 103%. All these three companies were part of Focus 20. and very happy that in just 1 year we had 3 multi-baggers. So ideally, multi-baggers are the stocks which drive your portfolio, which take your portfolio to the next level. And apart from the 21 companies which paid dividend, we had 3 companies which were more than 100%, which were part of the Focus 20. I'll definitely share with you the live portfolio as on date, which we are going to see very shortly. Third important milestone, 49% returns. Yes, in the last 1 year, 49% returns. The whole idea of starting this portfolio is that we have different portfolios of different clients with different strategies going on in them. But we wanted to have a showcase portfolio where we could just show you the returns of Focus 20, a live portfolio which we could share with anyone and everyone and show the returns, the kind of returns that can be generated if you follow the system, which we have done in the last 1 year. We have just followed the system and 49% returns is what we have generated. A 3 lakh account, this is the screenshot, the dashboard screenshot, 4,28,000. 17,000 was the withdrawal that was done from this account. So close to about 1,45,000 is the return in the last 1 year. I would say it is not even 1 year. We take this as Muhurat to Muhurat trading. So 14 November 2020 was the last Muhurat, last year's Muhurat trading day. And 4th of November 2021. So this is a screenshot of 4th of November 2021. And very happy that 49% returns. If we just add on to the dividends, close to about 3,000 rupees, we are very close to a 50% return on Focus 20 portfolio return in 1 year. So very happy for that. You can see on the screen, Sensex, somewhat 2077. So basically, Sensex, somewhat 2077 is also a Muhurat to Muhurat tracking of the Sensex that is being done. Sensex has performed 38% return. It is the best in the last 12 years. And we and Focus 20 are at 49%. So that is a 28% more return than Sensex or the somewhat 2077 returns. So on an absolute basis, 28% more than the Sensex returns. So very happy about that. We are able to beat the Sensex returns in the last 1 year. This is the live portfolio. These are the current holdings. I will share with you the live screen also. Currently, the stocks that we are still holding. When we started this journey, the Sensex was anywhere at about 11,000. The Nifty was anywhere at 11,000. And as gradually we progressed, 12,000, 14,000, we had clients who were asking us, should we book profits and just get out of the system? But we were very clear that we need to follow the Focus 20 system. If we just follow the system, you can see the clear scenario today. We are at almost 50% returns in Focus 20. Had we exited at 12,000 or 14,000 Nifty levels, probably we would have just made 20-30% gains. But we just followed the system and we are very happy for that. Just to share with you the secret behind the success, if you have attended our Focus 20 webinar so far, 3 main parameters which we always talk about, which we have followed diligently in the past 1 year. First is buying right. Focus 20 is all about rule-based investing. We are just following an algo that has been designed and selecting 20 top outperforming stocks from the basket of Nifty 500. We are just buying the right stocks as the system tells us, and 5% allocation is done to every stock. So we have 20 stocks and 5% allocation. That is how your portfolio is allocated, 100%. Just follow the system. The sectors which were a part of the Focus 20 primarily were chemicals, chemical industry, or the pharma industry, because of the rally that has been in the pharma and chemical space in the past 1 year. And we just followed the system and the algo. And here we are at with about 50% returns. The second important parameter of Focus 20, monitoring. Lot of people do select the right stocks. Bahut sare clients hote hai jo stocks बराबर आइडेंटिफाई करते, लेकिन टू मॉनिटर देम डे इन डे आउट इज अ वेरी टीडियस टास्क. वी मैनेज द पोर्टफोलियो प्रोएक्टिवली, वी कॉल इट प्रोएक्टिवली मैनेज पोर्टफोलियो, बिकॉज एवरी डे वी आर लुकिंग एट द पोर्टफोलियोज ऑफ ऑल आर क्लाइंट्स. there is a basket created for Focus 20 stocks, and all the stocks are monitored day in, day out. That is where I think 80% of the people or investors who put money in the stock markets fail to make money. There is no monitoring mechanism that is there. If you monitor your stocks rightly, you will be able to make profits. You will be able to exit it at the right time. You will be able to buy it at the right time. So there is a system and process that is being followed. A very important pillar of Focus 20, monitoring, daily monitoring system that is being followed for all our clients. Third important point, the exit strategy. Yes, as we say, you need to be very clear with your exit strategy. When we buy a stock in Focus 20, we don't define the exit levels. As we say in markets, there is no ceiling. Aapka stock kitna bhi upar ja sakta hai, there is no ceiling to any stock where it can go. So we just follow a trailing stop loss mechanism. Basically, in a trailing stop loss mechanism, just to give you an example, आप अगर 100 रुपए पे कोई स्टॉक खरीदते हैं तो हमारा 85 पे ट्रेल स्टॉप लॉस होता है. जैसे ही स्टॉक ऊपर जाता है, स्टॉक अगर 120 पे गया या 130 पे गया, तो हमारा स्टॉप लॉस हम 100 रुपए पे या 110 रुपए पे लेके आते हैं. सो देयर इज अ ट्रेलिंग स्टॉप लॉस मैकेनिज्म. वी एग्जिट दैट स्टॉक ओनली व्हेन द स्टॉप लॉस इज हिट. सो देयर इज नो टारगेट दैट इज डिफाइंड, बट व्हेन वी एंटर द स्टॉक वी आर वेरी क्लियर. वी वॉन्ट टू follow it as a shadow. Hum shadow banke us stock ke price ko follow karte hai, and only when the stop loss is hit, we exit that stock. Second important point in the exit strategy is we add winners and shed the losers. Jaise ki Nifty ya Sensex mein, in Sensex there are 30 stocks, in Nifty there are 50 stocks. Nifty aur Sensex ka hi yahi formula hai ki they only keep on adding winners. जो stocks अच्छा perform कर रहे उस उनको Nifty के basket में या Sensex के basket में add किया जाता है, और जो losers है या जो underperformers है उनको निकाल दिया जाता है. In the same way, in the same mechanism, in Focus 20, we keep on adding winners to the Focus 20 basket, and the stocks which are not performing, we just exit those stocks. We add winners and we shed the losers. This is a very clear exit strategy that is being followed in Focus 20. Based on all these three parameters, we have been able to achieve the kind of returns which we have achieved. 50% returns, we are very happy about it. We will be following the same process in this account. Few client feedbacks, but before I share with you the feedbacks, I would like to share the live portfolio which is there currently. I'll just share that screen with you. Is this screen visible or visible to everybody?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
So this is the live account, Supriya Paranspe account. Account overview. So even on the Muhurat trading day or the Lakshmi Pujan day, the account was up by 7,000 rupees. And I'll just share the stocks that are currently in this portfolio. As I said, 17,000 has been withdrawn from this account. So actually this account is at 4,52,000 rupees. And these are the kind of stocks currently. So if you can see, we have three more stocks which are in line to be multi-baggers. Polypex Corporation, it is at 83%. Returns as of now. Moltec Pack, it is at 77% return. Relaxo Footwear at about 67%. So three more multi-baggers in the offering to go ahead. And this is the portfolio right now. These are the kind of stocks. We are not shying away from the facts that there will be few stocks which will be negative. But as till the stop loss is not hit, we'll be carrying on, we'll be continuing with the stocks. And these are the kind of stocks currently, close to about 24 stocks in the portfolio. On and off, there will be stocks more than 20. But yes, majorly in a year, 20 stocks is what we intend to buy. here the stocks are more because the profits that were booked were then redeployed in a in better performing stocks. So you have 24 stocks right now in the portfolio. But majorly, as we go ahead, as we book profits or as we exit the non-performers, we'll have 20 stocks in the portfolio. So I'm very happy to share this live portfolio. Anyone wanting to see this portfolio, we have created this showcase portfolio, which we can openly share with you. So this is my mom's account, and the account was created with the intention that we can share this openly with all of you or any one of you who is wanting to see the performance. So very happy about this. There are a few clients who are already a part of Focus 20 family today. I like to share the testimonials who they were gracious enough to come to the Focus 20 celebration party. So few testimonials to share.
Stock market मध्ये invest करायची खूप इच्छा होती पण risk वाटायची भीती वाटायची काही लोकांचे काही काही अनुभव नव्हते कोणाचे पण आता मला त्यांच्याकडनं चांगले सल्ले मिळाले एक्सपर्ट्स लोकांकडनं माहिती मिळाली आणि मी गेली वर्षभर आता इकडे फोकस 20 मध्ये इन्व्हेस्ट केले मला रिटर्न 40% जास्त मिळाले सो मला खूप बरं वाटलंय आय एम व्हेरी हॅपी
Is this audible?
Some reason.
No, Amol. Not audible.
मी 2016 मध्ये शासकीय सेवेतून निवृत्त झालो त्यानंतर आलेले जे फंड्स होते ते त्याची गुंतवणूक कुठं करायची तर मला मनी मॅटर्स हा चांगला ऑप्शन वाटला आणि त्यामध्ये स्पेशली फोकस 20 मध्ये मला चांगले रिटर्न्स मिळाले
सो फ्यू टेस्टिमोनियल्स टू शेअर विथ यू गौतम एनीथिंग टू ऍड फ्रॉम युअर साइड
आई मीन really happy that the journey started for us in 2011. In 2015, actually, we started to take, started to open clients account. बहुत लोगों का ये कहना था that we wanted to see some account. Now, because everyone's account is very private for them. So we are not able to show client accounts for them. So we came out with this idea of, we were absolutely confident about the strategy. So we said that why not do it in our family account. So we selected Amol's mother's account and the journey has just continued. Just started. Those of you who have not been able to be a part of this journey, we would like you to welcome you to be a part of this thing. Trust me, whatever Amol shared with you in the last, I was checking in the last 20 minutes, it is actually a journey of the last 7-8 years that, or rather 10 years that Amol has been able to share with you. I know today's, we are very, very, very thankful to God that we are able to share this kind of returns or this kind of journey with you. If anyone has any questions, we would like to open the floor for any questions that people may have. Because I see a lot of new faces. I see a lot of clients who might have seen this presentation for the very first time. So if Amol has gone very fast with it, and if you have any questions, we believe in transparency. So this is as transparent as what we can be. So, I open the floor for any questions that you may have. Anyone that has any questions. Anyone? Am I audible?
Yes, audible,
Gautam. Yeah.
Cool. So,
Krishnakant sir is wanting to say something.
Yes, I won't have any doubts. Actually, I am a very old customer. Right.
Oh,
hello.
Yeah.
And am I audible?
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Krishna,
Bindas. Okay. Problem
नाही एक कॉशियस इन्व्हेस्टर असल्यामुळे मी आधी म्युच्युअल फंड मध्येच केलं होतं, पण जसं म्युच्युअल फंड मध्ये ट्रस्ट वाढल्यानंतर मी फोकस 20 मध्ये इन्व्हेस्टमेंट केली. अँड आय रिअली अप्रिशिएट की म्हणजे मला एवढी अपेक्षा वगैरे नव्हती, कारण मी फार लॉंग टर्म यूज इन्व्हेस्ट विचार करणारा माणूस आहे. त्यामुळे मी एक विचार करत होता की एक 8-9 वर्षानंतरच बघू हे काय ते आपलं जेवढं होत असेल तेवढं इन्व्हेस्टमेंट कधी राहायची. बट इट रिअली पॅन्डेमिक मध्ये आणि याच्या आधीच्या पिरियड मध्ये याला मला इन्व्हेस्टमेंटला फार चांगले रिटर्न भेटले. अँड मला अजून एक गोष्टीचं अप्रिशिएशन तुमचं करायचंय की तुम्ही मुलांसाठी सुद्धा जो सेमिनार अरेंज केला होता ज्याच्यामध्ये तुम्ही इन्व्हेस्टमेंटच्या आयडियाज मुलांना दिल्या, दॅट ऑल्सो आय बीन अप्रिशिएटेड की खरंच एवढं छान आयडिया नसतात कोणाच्या. आणि बघू आता पुढे व्हॉट एव्हर in future for focus 20 and all the best for all your colleagues and friends, like actually you are now like a friends. That's true.
thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much
for your family.
Thank you.
Amol Dharan Shah has a question. Yes, Dharan bhai, you can start with as low as 3 lakhs investing in focus 20. Yes, you're right, 3 lakh se aap shuruaat kar sakte hain. Thank you so much, Dharan bhai. Anyone else has any doubts? I mean, we've tried to be as clear as possible. Amol has been very crisp with his presentation. Konala hai prashna astil tar please vichara.
Just to put across a point, if you could see in the celebration, we are celebrating 45% return, but actually the returns have been more because we celebrated a bit early, and on the somewhat day the returns were close to about 49%. So if anybody has any doubt on that, I just wanted to clarify that. So actually 49% return has been achieved, and it's a live account, so open to share to anyone and everyone. We can just show it at a click of a button. We just have ensured that there is no other trade that happens in this account, because majorly we have clients where they not only have Focus 20, but now we have been trying to educate our clients that we have a Focus 20 account where we don't have different any other trades being done by them. So clearly they are able to understand what are the kind of returns they are being able to generate from Focus 20. So that practice we have already started. But yes, on and off clients do want to trade in their own accounts with the new IPOs coming in, and then you don't get a clear picture of the Focus 20 returns. But in this account, we have been very particular not to have any other trades but just Focus 20.
Well said. So I mean, thanks guys, it was really nice to welcome all of you. Thank you for being a part of the celebration that we did, that we are currently continuing. We welcome all of you to be a part of the Focus 20 and Money Matters family. If there is anything that you want to talk to us on a one-to-one basis, all of you have our email addresses and telephone numbers on the screen. So please get in touch with us. Please feel free to get in touch with us, or we can have a one-to-one conversation regarding this. I know investment is a very personal subject for each and every one of you. So if there is something which we will get in touch. Pradeep, thank you so much for your kind words. And yes, we will get in touch and let's start the relationship again. Thank you so much.
Hey, Gautam.
Hi, Sid.
Yeah, hi. Hey, sorry for the issue, actually. There were some technical reasons due to which I couldn't chip in between. I wasn't able to hear the voice. So sorry for that. I mean, I didn't have any questions. And I know, I mean, you are almost on the verge to end the call. Uh-huh. And sorry to come in late. But I just wanted to thank the team, actually, because I've been a part of this Focus 20 for last, I think, now 9-10 months.
Yeah.
And I'm actually thankful to the team for getting me introduced to this fantastic product and the returns that I've been able to get. I'm really impressed with it. And I would really like to congratulate the team also for completing 5 years now with this. And I'm very, very much happy with the investments I've done within the Focus 20 product specifically. And as I said, like really thanking the team. to getting me introduced to this fantastic product. Thank you once again.
Really, really appreciate that. I mean, you were able to be a part of this, and with all the technical glitches, you made the effort to come in. Appreciate it.
No, my pleasure. As I said, like for a person like me, actually, I work in the healthcare sector, and my schedule is very tight. So I'm always like willing to invest into the equity market, but given that I really like have no time to sort of get into the trading account and do the trading. And like as Amol mentioned about, like it's not only about investing into the equities, but also you need to know like when you need to exit, when you need to divert that money. So with the Focus 20, I can see that the mechanism is very much well designed. And so I'm really happy, like I was introduced to this product, and my money is getting multiplied in a very safe manner. So really thanking the team for it.
Thank you.
So it's my pleasure actually to get into the call and to sort of appreciate.
Thank you so much. Yeah.
Thank you. On the way back, we still have. Thank you so much, Sid. We still have one question. I think Hiral bhai. I mean Hiral, there is no lock-in period. So let me tell you, when you're investing in equity as an education purpose, we always tell our clients that you have if you don't have a target or in mind, at least start with a 5-year horizon. So we at least have a decent amount of time to grow your portfolio. Having said that, it's your money, it's your account. If you've missed something, just to add, paisa aapke account mein jayega. Aapko koi paisa money matters ko nahi dena hai. Your account will be opened in Edelweiss. The system, we believe very strongly that people may fail, systems don't. We have made a very robust system. And we are sub-brokers of Edelweiss. So, pehla step hai ki your account gets opened, you fund that account. And jaise Amol ne apni mummy ka account aapko dikhaya, aapka account hamesha track kar sakte ho. You will always come to know kaun sa stock humne liya hai. Kabhi agar exit bhi hota hai, a mail is sent out to you, an SMS goes out to you, a call comes to you. So, it's a very transparent process. There is nothing that is kept. ऐसा कुछ नहीं कि हम आपसे छिपाते हैं बट यस द एंटायर मैकेनिज्म इज हैंडल्ड बाय अस रादर बाय अ सिस्टम सो इवन वी कैन बी रॉन्ग सो वी हैव क्रिएटेड अ सिस्टम दैट्स हाउ इट्स गोइंग टू बी सो देयर इज नो लॉक इन पीरियड बट वी एक्सपेक्ट यू टू हैव अ 5-year होराइजन व्हेन यू इन्वेस्ट इन दिस आई होप दैट प्रीटी मच आंसर्स ऑल द क्वेश्चंस वी हैव लेट मी सी इफ देयर इज एनीथिंग दैट
Thank you, Chitale sir, for your kind words. Yeah. And all those of you who are not a part of Focus 20, we would like you to join the Focus 20 plans and
experience.
Any one of you who is a part of Focus 20, you can definitely top it up. So there is a top up mechanism which is available. You can top up the account and create wealth. Definitely we are pretty confident about the entire system and the entire mechanism, so you would want all of you to grow your money for sure.
Thank you guys, thank you for being a part of today. We are really overwhelmed, really touched, and from everyone at Team Money Matters, have a great day and see you soon in our next webinar. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.